Good morning, Mr. Haiku.
All right, Mr. Jerry, thank you very much, dude. As Henry, I had Hans. FPS games, only casually, and they're usually single player games. Yeah, no friends. Feels friendless, man.
Rhyme is looking to play. No friends. Feels bad, man. Guess I'm gonna have to keep looking elsewhere. Where could I possibly find a friend to play with? Maybe one day I will have a friend. This fuck. Supports me more, subs, bits, or donations? I'd say bits are the best, dude, but it's like, man, I like subs the most because it gives me that one plus one, you know. I like the plus one. Also, when you sub for your entire life and your children. It is kind of, this is kind of how it works.
That you are clearly finished with sharing her version with Henry. Was quite amusing. BTW. Have you taken a look at him?
Showdown?
If not, PLZ2, cara sonriente.
So small. Let me check, dude. Hunt. Showdown. Ah, I'm just looking at the description, dude. It's a competitive first-person PvP bounty hunting game. I'm done already. When was the last time there was a good PvP game that came out? Da-da-da! Holy shit, that's too big. Thanks, Mr. QZSG. Nah, no more games. No more games. Now it's just life. Have I played The Witcher 3? I have. I completed it. I'd say it's about an average game. It's high in content, but the content is extremely repetitive and easy, despite playing on the hardest difficulty. Feels bad, man. Dota dead game. Henry is done. No other game to play. Not even an incest scene between Henry and his dad. Thanks, Mr. Jumbiz. Get I actually kind of grew attached to that old Henry character. It was fun. It was some good shit. I love the way he just says what after he gets accused of murder by a guard. The guard walks up, he's like, I've seen it with my own eyes. You have murdered someone. And he's like, what? You what? And then you beat the guard to death and you take his armor and sell it. Maybe I'll go back to that game and do some side quests. I enjoyed that game a little bit too much, I think, despite it having so many retarded ass bugs. I actually don't know how I can complain about the loading time when you wait or sleep in that game, because I wait infinite more times in this fucking game. I've literally waited a 100-minute queue before. What the fuck? We don't even have IMM more. It's just me and Ryan that has some decent numbers. Hello?
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 Hello? Friends?
No.
No.
Da-da-da. No.
Thanks.
So far, I'm missing someone spent some amount of money speaking as me.
Oh. Huh?
That was the thing.
Yeah. Wait, what?
I didn't know you were gay, man.
I didn't know
you were talking to you, you said you had a girlfriend, and like, I was surprised when you suddenly came out as gay.
Yeah.
Like I said, I'm flattered, but no. I refuse.
I spent money on that as well. It's like, why?
Do you change it now?
Yeah. Have I played Dragon Age? I have. Some of my favorite games.
How is the...
Oh, the Peasant Simulator?
Yes, the Peasant Simulator.
It's so much fun, actually. But it's over now.
Really? Oh, just like your dreams.
Yeah. Just like life in general.
I started Monster Hunter. But I only fought like one monster so far.
So you killed the... What's the first monster? Jagras, I think? Or is it the
bird? Yeah, like... No, like the seven Jagras or something.
Oh, so you didn't even kill a boss yet?
No.
That's like the tutorial mission for movement.
I spent the most time customizing my cat thing.
I just made him look like Mango.
Oh, yeah, I named my Sailor.
You're gonna love the costumes for that game. For the cats. They're amazing, actually. One of the best parts of the whole game, yeah. They literally get the best cosmetics in the game. It's better than the character you play.
What the fuck?
Actually, they're just so good. I haven't seen this good cosmetics before in any game.
Is that why you were sending me so many cat pictures? I like didn't understand what I was looking at.
It's my pet cat.
I was like, what is this?
Do I follow any competitive CS? No. Don't give a fuck about competitive CS, bruh.
Da-da-da.
Da-da-da. Thanks, Mr. Echo. Play Assassin's Creed Origins.
That's actually my game of the year for 2017. What? Assassin's Creed Origins.
You played it, didn't you?
Yeah, I love that game.
I wasn't supposed to see that.
It's so good.
The reviews?
I just remember you dying.
It's amazing game.
I think it was that game. You died from falling all the time.
I don't think you can die from falling in Assassin's Creed. Can you?
Well, yeah, you've been able to die from falling since the first one. Yeah. It's just the jumping into hay bales or whatever.
I was just being a sarcastic idiot. I hate that game. It's some garbage.
I knew it! I hate that game. What? I was like, what?
Oh, you realized that he was being sarcastic.
I don't remember you ever talking about this game.
I hate that game so much. It's just one of those games where they try to appeal to such a broad audience, so they have like shit mechanics for every single one of their mechanics. Shit
fucking
RPG mechanics,
it,
shit item management, shit fucking stealth, shit combat. It's like they just try to appeal to so many things and they fail in every fucking department. It's one of those shit games. And on top of that, it's one of those games where they just make one area look really good and copy paste it 7 times. And they're like, oh, look at my game, it's 50 hours long.
How many hours? I don't think you even played it that long.
I played it exactly 10 hours. Mm. I mean, you pretty much have seen all the content in the game after 5, so it's not like it matters.
What's my video game?
Party Key Life.
Who is to blame for this?
Probably you.
No. I don't want it to be like that.
Like the survival genre, like Metro or Far Cry? How's Far Cry even a survival genre? Fucking what? I like Metro, I don't like Far Cry. Far Cry is another one of those games. It's like the same. I swear, it's like 3 companies that do the same thing. They make exactly the same mechanics for a game, they appeal to the same audience, they make one good area, copy paste it 7 times. Those games are so garbage. Metro and Far Cry are completely different games. Completely different target audience too. I'm looking forward to the new Metro game. That game is awesome.
What's the next game you're gonna play?
I don't know actually what's coming out. I'm sure there's some games that haven't been revealed yet and stuff. They always do that.
I'm gonna see Black Panther tonight.
The what?
It's supposed to be really good. Black Panther?
Oh, it's like 7.8 on IMDb, so I didn't even go.
What?
Superhero movies suck.
What are you talking about? It's not 7.
That's
it?
The last time I checked, it was 7.8.
That's 97 on Rotten Tomatoes.
It's 7.9 now. I am not watching any movie in the cinema below 8. It's 7.9 right now.
What? It's just... It's got 97% already.
Did you see it, Alice?
Oh, I'm going tonight.
Alright.
I am excited. If I can stay awake though. It's like a 9 PM showing. I've been falling asleep at 10. I fell asleep during the Star Wars movie.
I fell asleep during a Star Wars movie too. Rogue One, I think it was called. I watched it on the plane, it was terrible.
Oh, I watched that at home and I also fell asleep during that.
The only thing I liked about that movie was that Ip Man was in it. Out of nowhere.
I didn't know
Ip Man
like,
was alive during that.
I did like The Force Awakens. I was really tired. Whose fault is this? What's your party MMR?
Game is simply dead, man.
Boo boo? What's your party
what?
MMR? What's your party MMR?
5.5?
It's her fault!
What?
Dabs? What's yours?
5.5.
How am I the lowest? I'm 4.8!
Is that Reiner?
Yeah. What? Yeah.
Picture.
Reiner. Why Reiner?
I don't know. I think the character is interesting. Have you read the manga?
I'm pretty caught. Okay, I haven't read like the last.
Oh, Attack on Titties.
Yeah, fuck you, man. How did I get? I feel like I shouldn't be talking about this because it's really spoiled.
No, don't.
Yeah.
Remember the anime season 2 where they show 10 episodes of flashbacks? Yeah, I remember.
But I want to talk about it. Are you caught up on the manga?
Yeah. Every month.
No spoilers.
Yeah.
Damn
yeah.
it.
About that
cue
time, eh?
Fucking hell, that was such a bait. It's like, aha, here's Attack on Titan season 2. But it's 12 episodes and 10 of them are flashbacks.
Yeah,
oh, by the way, we didn't progress the plot at all, haha.
The 2 minutes of... What do you mean they didn't progress the plot?
Unless you think the main character yelling as he's about to power up his plot.
Come on, man. Season 2 was hype in the end.
It was super hype.
Season 3 is gonna be even better.
How was it a hype?
The season 3 is coming out this summer, I think. Right?
Yeah, in July.
It's like July. Dude, I was so obsessed with this show when it first came out.
Yeah, same.
Dude, the next Dragon Ball Super episode is like 2 weeks away.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Ryan, did you see Dragon Ball?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, fuck, dude. Next episode's in 2 weeks, not next week.
Yeah.
Oh, it's... Is it?
Yes. Next thing, did you watch the last one?
I actually never watched Dragon Ball until Rucksack made me watch it. Like 3 weeks ago? Four?
I've never seen
and
Dragon
I'm hooked already.
What
the
fuck? Never
I've seen it.
I mean, I've watched it like every now and then, you know, back when I was a kid, but I didn't follow the story.
I watched Pokemon when I was a kid.
Didn't you watch Sailor Moon and stuff too?
No.
Yeah.
We didn't have that on TV here.
Oh.
I watched Cardcaptor Sakura.
Isn't it weird that Ash is still the same age from when you started watching like fucking 10 years ago?
10 years
like,
ago?
Naruto, the same
he always loses. He always
and
loses.
He never wins. He just talks about friendship and shit, and then he loses anyway. At least in pop anime, they win.
He can't do it. No one can. go Garrett.
I swear Gary is the main character of that show. It's his rival, Gary. Yeah, fucking Ash was still trying to catch a Pidgey or something. He had like fucking dragon eyes and shit.
I think he had like a he had a Rhyhorn that he always showed off, didn't he? That was a thing.
Where's our game?
Dead game.
Bless you.
Thanks.
Does sound like a laser beam.
What?
Sounds like being attacked by like a TIE fighter or something.
What?
Just like if you just cut the audio and you just play the last part and you sync it with a gun firing, it is literally a laser beam. Could have killed Basil Goose in this queue time. Son, you can kill 3 in this time. Are you kidding me? It's 21 minutes. Could have killed like 3 Kushalas in this fucking time.
Have you played matchmaking solo queue yet? Everyone's in Europe, the games are really fun.
Oh, is it? Nice.
There's like ice on all these players.
Oh yeah, they're in Poland, huh? For the thingy. Yeah, so I got the ice or whatever.
Yeah.
I guess I'll check it out later, before you leave.
Maybe there for like a week.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, even mid one is here, man. Is rank 3? Jesus.
I don't know if that's
C rank, C. Yeah.
That might be C still, yeah.
I don't know, maybe it updates after like one game or something. I don't know.
No, Jiu said it took like 40 games for him for his rank to update from his EU rank to NA rank.
40? I thought it was like 15.
It's just whatever server you played the majority of games in the last 21 days, I think.
Guess so.
Yeah, mid one's rank is in C right now.
Yeah, look, spot the newbie Monster Hunter player in chat. Right. Let me roar and blow you around for 10 minutes, on Kushala, he says. Son, you just flashed that child and you beat him on the ground for the rest of his life. That's like half my fights against
Middle
Kushala.
Middle speaking Ember, that can't be good.
Sorry. That's my hunter rank. I think it's like 80 something. Not sure. No, more like 70, low 70s. Oh, I could have killed like a whole village by now.
That game. I'm looking on Steam to find new games to play. What is this? Black Desert Online.
You should try Celeste if you like those games.
No, thank you. I fucking hate platformers. And the only thing I hate more than 2D platformers is 3D platformers. All the featured games suck. Shit. Fuck, that Dragon Ball Z game looks so good.
The fighter one?
Yeah, it looks extremely good.
Dead game.
Dead game.
Look at that game on the watch tab. Newbie in secret. Plus like one random pop guy. It's pretty stacked.
Is that the Chu from Han? The Enigma player?
It's the Russian guy that played in Anji.
I don't know him. I thought it was an NA guy. I think it was Korean.
I think it's Chuvash. You know Chuvash?
No. Iceberg!
I've never seen an Ember get camped so hard. Puffy, like, just followed him. Like, whenever went jungle, like, the inch creep showed up there too.
that game. New top sellers on Steam, Subnautica. Eco. Wow, look at all these tags. Kingdom Come, Open World, Survival, Subnautica, Open World, Survival. Oh, Eco, Open World, Survival. Dynasty Warriors 9, overwhelmingly negative, Open World. Haha.
Wait, what? Dynasty Warriors is dead now?
Apparently.
Oh.
Desolate, Early Access, Survival. Haha. Anything else? Steam definitely needs more open world survival crafting games. The market for this is so big. I'm gonna make one right now. I'm gonna assemble a team and make my own open world survival crafting game. Survival for who? You or the NPC? Fuck. Gonna get banned on Twitch for showing non-gaming content.
Oh, the new guidelines are there in now, right?
Yeah. But it's...
They got pushed back, right?
Did they?
That's what I heard.
It's mostly for... streamers who are like bullying other streamers, so it's nothing to do with us.
The IRL streamers.
Yeah, big drama going around there. I don't really do that shit. Thanks, Mr. Hynawood. Oh, they pushed it to March? Whatever, I guess. Doesn't really matter.
I like how in this game Iceberg's taken mid from SCCC. Of course he does.
Doesn't he take mid from everyone?
Yeah, he does.
If you take mid anyway, he just dual lanes with you.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, like, if he ever plays on my team, I just really hope his brother just takes over his account, man.
Who's his brother?
His brother's so much better. Pikachu, I think.
It used to be the exact other way around, but now it's Pikachu is way better.
No. I'm over here now. 35, oh boy.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
The fuck? 36 minutes?
This is nothing.
Any minute now.
If we don't get a game before 60 minutes, I'm gonna have to leave.
I'm probably gonna have to leave as well. I need to eat food at some point.
I think you can cook and eat before we get a game, like now.
Probably farm it from scratch, honestly.
Raise a chicken for a sandwich, you make it in time, man.
Yeah. As if 100 minutes is the record. It's at least 140.
I think it was about 140, 150, somewhere around there.
Yeah.
For ghosts?
What?
There's a game called Speed Dating for Ghosts! You speed date a bunch of ghosts!
Look at this game, maybe this is something that you're saying. What's down in the description?
I saw a donkey video of that game. It was terrible.
I haven't looked at it.
I'm not sure if this game is allowed on Twitch.
Dead game. Fighting
first,
called
one
Blood
to say
Patriots.
I love you, SingSing gets a sub smile.
Or you get to fight as Barack Obama against Donald Trump.
Wow, amazing.
Why do people make this shit?
Thanks, Mr. Slap Gaming. Not gonna play Secret of Mana Remake, man. That game is like 100 hours long. Jesus, dude. Da-da-da. Thanks, Mr. Person. Oh, game!
Oh, shit.
Game! Thanks, Mr. Gucci.
Load, you motherfucker.
What?
Get in the game. Look at him. Oh, look at him.
Oh.
Don't you fucking dare. No.
Probably dodging.
No. No. Hate it.
Oh,
hate it.
My god. That game! Da-da-da.
Not like this.
Not like this. Thanks, Mr. Monochromatic.
She said he didn't dodge, he disconnected. Like, AFK or something.
How do you know them?
I know Molly. Girl.
Girl?
It was Molly and her fiancé.
Fiance?